books or do things or do yoga or eat healthy, anything that will help me elevate to my higher self.
Mm-hmm.
So once I elevate to my higher self, anything that I make or create will reflect that. And then the component of take it to the corners of the globe was about sharing it with the world, sharing it with others, because I feel like if it's changing me, it will somehow change other people. And then in recent times, you know, I just get up saying, yo, reflect the highest expression of yourself and share it with others. You know, and it just starts simplifying. And I was telling Che, my manager, the other day, I was like, you know, Che, the funny thing is you'll never really truly be able to reflect the highest expression of yourself because there's no top. It's infinite. It will keep going. And this is what I was telling him is creation about. It's about passing it on to make sure we continue to create. And it's not like if we fear that there will be the end of the world or we fear that humanity will burn themselves up, because we might burn ourselves up with all these fossil fuels and all this ozone layer and all this global warming that's happening right now. If you really recognize it, we might annihilate mankind. You know, just like we're trying to annihilate the polar bears and the whales and the dolphins and the gorillas. You know, yeah, we might annihilate ourselves. But that wouldn't be the end. The world will still revive, it will still catch itself, the universe will still grow, everything will still keep going on. So we're not really in fear of passing it on because it wouldn't be thing. Passing it on and it going to its infinite level and it continuing to grow is how we really experience the magnificence of what we are, which is a miracle. We are a miracle happening every second and it will never stop. So you could never fathom the whole of it. Trying to answer where it starts or where it will end is not the point.
Mm-hmm.
It's about experiencing the greatness that it could never stop being.
Mm-hmm.